What is going on, guys? We're on back again with another video, and today we're gonna make car parts run. Just got my homeboy Matt. He just pulled up. What's going on, Matt? Camera shy. Oh, you over here checking out the car? Yeah, bro. I need to get it repainted and stuff. But so last night at about midnight, I actually got two fenders for the car that I'm actually gonna sand it down and get it repainted. Crispy fenders. And I got an extra valve cover here. But you guys will see what's going on. I'll take you on a trip. And look at this four door. Oh my God. That boy fast.
It's just a rent.
Yeah. Damn, you can get these for rent?
Yeah,
enterprise. Oh shit. Yeah. All right, I'm about to go cop one. I need one of these. So anyways, we are gonna take a trip. We're going up north, and we're gonna collect some B-Series parts. So I'll see you on the trip. Would you look at that? That boy got Integra Cluster S2000 steering wheel. Must be nice, bro. I'm trying to be like you when I grow up, you feel me?
I'm younger than you.
Hey, bro, chill.
I'm trying to be like you with a case series.
Hey, chill. I like it, though. It's clean. Hey, before I get copyrighted, I'll skip. All right, bro, so we had to make a quick pit stop, actually food stop, because that was a long ass drive. Look at this man over here vaping, bro. You don't even have a Subaru, dog. What are you doing? But yeah, man, about to get some Wendy's and head on out. Hey, bro, so we 15 minutes out. We gotta make a U-turn. He got the same throw on his throat. Oh. He checking in. All right, let's see what's going on. Wait, you can't see my... Oh, shit.
That boy stupid. That boy clean. OG, triple OG. Stop block, eh? All right, we here, fellas.
Facts, bro.
What's up, bro? What's up, bro?
Trying to get content for y'all, bro.
Content?
Hell yeah.
You stealing my content, bro?
Maybe.
Behind the scenes.
Oh, man. Damn, Christina in her natural habitat.
Alone and broken.
Hey, bro, where the motor at?
Hey, bro. Some dude stole it last night. Damn. I woke up this morning, I was like, damn, where my engine, bro? I think Hector got him, bro.
Shit.
Heard you running spoon engines.
So, for real, because you got the yellow back cover. Yeah, exactly.
You know what I'm saying?
That's that Honda life for you, bro.
It is, bro. I just came out one day, I was like, I'm going to go for a drive. I woke up.
No motor.
Gone, bro.
Damn.
Everything is gone.
Sad moment.
It is, bro. I can't believe this happens to me all the time.
Shit.
It's okay.
Hey, Takata. I'm one of the homies,
bro?
Yo. Don't bite me.
You look at me. I look like you look at something bad.
Must be nice, bro.
I haven't been driving anymore.
What?
I don't know where to go. Plus, I'm blocked in.
I mean, this is about to go right now.
That shit about to blow up.
Honda problems, bro.
It probably got low oil, to be honest with you. All the damn oil. I can't even check. I got to drain all the oil in and put more oil in it.
Yeah, that's a pain.
That's the only way I can check the oil. I got to drain it all and add another 600 milliliters.
Damn.
That's why the stack had all those suits.
Hey, yo, Randy, you still won't be fast enough, bro. Even with this new block.
Facts.
This shit about to rape you all day, every day.
Randy about to get waxed on my mama blood. You about to get waxed.
Those days are over.
Send us back, bro. 400 years.
Must be nice.
What if it was a K-20? That's really nice. Somebody wanted to sell me that.
For how much?
I think like $250. Like $250.
What's wrong with it? That's the first thing you ask. Shit, so
like
cheap.
$250, that's way too much.
Wow. Wow. Good going, Sherlock. That's how you do it. From now on, that's how you open it.
That's how you do.
I should probably go take this for a spin. He ain't here, so he wouldn't even miss it. But then again, it might not start, because, you know, Honda problems. What do you think, Matt? Can't take the car because the motor's not in there. It's an asbestos thing, dog. What do you think?
I think we should go for a spin.
We'll let you know what happened, boys. So, just a quick update. We stopped at the post office with Percy. He's dropping off some stuff for some buyers, and we gonna get food. But Port St. Lucie is hotter than it is hot, bro. Like, I'm over here sweating like I just showered and shit. What? Hold up, we got a Turbo Civic. But yeah, bro, yeah, so I'll let you know. Or I'll start the video back when we go get food. All right, what's going on, guys? It's not unfortunate, but we left Zosh. He had to go hang out with the wife. It's all cool. We understand. But we're coming here to Five Guys, grab some sandwiches, and wait for a little bit, meet up with some family, and head back home. So let's see what
Five Guys is all about, because I've never had it. So we're going to see what it, what the fuss is all about, bro. Nah.
For real?
I never had Five Guys. That sounded so wrong. That sounded so wrong. I got to bleep that out, bro.
Five Guys in Port St. Lucie, dog. Yeah, that's right. About to dig in. See that? And I got extra in the bag. What's up, Matt? What are you having over there? What you having, bro?
All right, so we just left Five Guys. That sounded so wrong, bro. We just left the restaurant called Five Guys, and we about to go to the Dollar Tree and then head back to Broward County, bro.
Doing Five Guys.
Hey, bro, stop playing, bro. No, bro. Ain't nobody eat no Five Guys, bro. You wrong for that.
Hey, I think my mom's talking to me, bro. That is my mom. Wow, that's actually my mom, yo. That's what's up.
So the journey home. Come on. Come on. 1 hour and 22 minutes. Yeah, bro. Long ass drive home, bro. Long drive home.
My mom just did a pull one time. J Series, bro. The pilots of the J Series. Y'all don't want no smoke, bro. No smoke. All day, every day.
South Florida weather, bro. It was perfectly fine. And would you look at this? You can barely see the road. This is crazy.
Wow.
Welcome to the Sunshine State, y'all.
Whoa.
Would you look at that, yo? The rain is pretty much done, bro. I'm telling you, dog. South Florida is the most bipolar state in the entire United States of America. I promise. But I don't want to get freaking copyrighted, so I'm going to see y'all later.
Just made it to my community and we going inside.
What up, guys? So we just got back home. Literally just got back home. What time is it right now?
It's 8:34.
8:34, bro. So we're just gonna show you exactly what we got. I think you already know what it is. Damn, I'm black. Anyways, we got some goodies here. We got a GSR head with Type R valves and dual springs and all the good jazz. So I want to thank Zosh for hooking it up for a steal. How do you feel, bro?
I feel great.
Feel great?
I feel completed, almost.
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 That boy's going to be fast. That boy's, I don't know, man. This boy Matt, bro. Living the life, bro. Living the fast car life.
Fast car life.
Must be nice.
Must be nice to have a case series.
Hey, bro, chill. Hey, bro. Well, yeah, bro. That's a nice head. So, you going B20V?
I'm still single cam.
You still single cam?
My car's still automatic.
Okay, right? All right. We'll go with that. So, we going B20V. He's trying to make like 210 or something like that. We'll see what happens.
2:30. You pushing your luck, bro.
Oh, see that.
All right, all right. Anyways, he's trying to make two ten. We'll see what happens. The video will come out when we actually put in this motor together. Well, the head on the block and whatnot. There'll be a video on that when the time is right. But for now, guys, I'm tired, and Matt needs to go home. He's tired. We've been driving all day, and I'll see you guys soon. So this is pretty much the end of the video. Today was pretty much a success. We got the VTEC head, we got a cluster, we got a few parts for actually a great deal. So I want to shout out Zosh. I want to say thank you again, bro, for the awesome deal, bro. In terms of my car, I'm actually going to be doing work to it tomorrow. So video on that should be out on Tuesday. It's now Thursday. And this video should be out tomorrow, which will be Friday. And on a regular basis, I want to be posting on a Tuesday and Friday just so I have time to create content to post and give myself ample time to actually edit the videos and whatnot. So like always, I want to thank you guys for watching this video. Please share it, comment, and subscribe. And as I said in the last video, the content will only get better, and it'll continue to get better every video that I put, each and every video that I post. So thanks for sticking around. Look, what the heck is wrong with me? Thanks for sticking around, and see you guys in the next video.